This video will show UC Linux booting in 600 milliseconds on an MCRAS Systems STM32F4 System on Module Starter Kit. MCRAS STM32F4 System on Module plugs into a SOM BSB EXT prototyping baseboard. In this demo, after I press the reset button, UBoot will boot from the on-chip flash and will run the UC Linux kernel and expand a small root file system into RAM. At this point, init has spawned and has launched a data harvesting application. We are left at the BusyBox interactive shell.